grabs onto me. Go ahead. I don't need this. I got this. I don't need this. I got this. So that's how we'll play the sensitivity of this. Is it? So if you grab me, you grab my hand like you just did, it can go underneath, slash you. Or you grab like you did just there, and they go underneath and cut your hand. See? Now you got all those. So any way he grabs me, that's a trigger for me to break. See that? That's a lot better. That's a break, because then this is a bait. Check it out. He goes like this. I got slash here. Block it if you can. You reach for it. You want it. Anyway, we go. Watch this. Same shit. It's all there. So, the other sense, what you can do is when he grabs hard, just turn it over again. And that. That's a lot. That's part of it. I want to bring him into that, and he grabs hard, go ahead, is it? It's one of those.